Sports. It's in the game.
Test my skill when I come back still. Woo! Tryna get my cash up, check out till. Dealing with the backlash, leave it with the back chat. Negative energy, take that back, yeah, take that back, just take that back. I don't want none of that. Speeding away in a boom, speaking my life in a tune. So plug in and listen and check my position. I'm living that mission, impossible Tom Cruise. I'm about to be blowing my fuse.
Check me how I go.
I glowed up, I glowed up, check me how I glowed up. I glowed up, I glowed up, check me how I glowed up. Too old for this, too grown for this, I'm buying up, I'm owning this. Too old for this, too grown for this, I'm buying up, I'm owning this. I'm shining out, too glow for this. Glowed up, I glowed up, check me how I glowed up. True sit like tall with a spit hype bars. Check my stats and check my grass. Inclining on the white axis far. You got axed by the lumberjack par. Timber, timber, watch them fall. Been on this ish since days of school. None of made fair or sovereign. Backpack stacked and filled with problems. Everybody's got them. I'm just trying to grow like crops and allotments. But it's a lot, man. Did it bring another hate, but I won't.
And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. It's the Krakens versus United.
Well, I have to say, they've been a joy to watch in this competition. Some of their passing football has been excellent. These fans could be in for another treat today.
Now ball. Back to Cahill. He might be able to carve something out. Can they keep it out? Well, that's the end of that for now. The starting 11 for Krakens. Alisson gets the nod in goal. And Golo Kanté starts alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Alex Lacazette. And a very good challenge. A look at the starting
Derek, big moment this.
Oh! The Krakens restart the game. There seems to be a response from them. There needs to be. Son. Now the Krakens moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, great attacking play. Back underway, 2-1, tough contest here. And he keeps going. Oh, maybe the equaliser! Brilliant save! Grealish. Rodri. Now can they make something happen? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And they need to get tighter here. Can they take advantage? Great defending here. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Lacazette. Opportunity, Lacazette. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Cahill. Pressing high to win the ball. Oh, he looks threatening. The end product just wasn't there. Rudiger. Great effort to keep that one in play. Lacazette. Well, he's lost it. Madison. Well, far too much on that particular cross. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick now here. But he's gone short with it. Electing to cross into the centre. Cross it in here. No ball. No advantage with them. Referee says play on. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves. Can he get them in front? Sensational. He really wants his press.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent. Made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon. Well, you can't take your eyes off this one, because there you have it. Plenty of chances for both teams in what has been a really good game so far.
And collected tidily, he had plenty to think about. Bernardo Silva. An astute piece of defending. Committed challenge. Son. And now Rodri. He couldn't quite keep it on target. Just wide. Well, the referee allowed them to continue, but now he's going to go back and hand out the yellow card, Stuart.
Well, he thought he was going to get away with that, but quite rightly, he's got a booking.
Grealish.